living here. This thing still works.
I heard something below. Guardians will kill them. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. Queen and her storm guard. Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Oh! Hey, what the hell's going on down there?
What the hell is that thing? The way out of here was right below them. I've got to find another way to break those beams. here. That bell should do it. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut your heart.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Maybe she's the one. Like, fuck, get off this rock.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it goes as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what if we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
Oh, crap!
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.